this is where we exchange insurance information. Sorry. We've met, right? I'm meeting a lot of new people these days.
I am Groot.
Hi, Groot. I'm Don Greenwood.
I am Groot.
Oh, no. Did we... Is he okay?
He is Groot. That is what he says.
I am Groot.
I don't think he's okay.
We have saved many in the past, my friend. But now I see you here, lost in the spaceways, alone. And I know you. It is a lonely existence, to have so much inside, but no means to express it. To be imprisoned within yourself. I know this prison better than most. For out here in this untouched sea of stars, with nothing but the power cosmic to guide me, stand I, the Silver Surfer.
Stop.
Stop what?
Stop Surferizing.
Surferizing?
We don't have time for one of your 40-minute space soliloquies. You do those. A lot. He needs help. So let's help him. Seems like you were looking for something. Or someone. Know which way they went? Out there?
I am Groot.
How about it, Norin? Can we do out there?
Yes, we can.
Here? How about here? Probably not here. Are you sure that tracking thing even works? Groot, I'm sorry. Are you okay?
I am Groot!
Talk to him.
What?
You're both, you know, superhero space guys. If you're gonna supervise, now's the time to do it. Talk to him. Toomey and I are gonna look at that weird moon thing. Don't forget to keep letting me breathe in space. That'd be bad.
Ahem. I do not know what has happened or what you have lost. But if I was to guess, it would be a friend. The cosmos can be an empty place without someone to share it with. I know this. I became the herald of Galactus to save my world. But in the process, doomed so many. I soared the spaceways, alone with my crimes, my guilt. I was so very lost. I did not believe I deserved redemption or happiness. But then I met people who shook me from my apathy. I made friends. I found myself again. And now she is here with me. Strange how one person can make life feel so new. I tell you all this to say, I know the value of making friends, and I know the grief of losing them, of failing to save them. You drown yourself in blame, but please know this, you are still here. I have done terrible things I shall never atone for, but I am here today. And today, I can still choose to do good. So I will.
Norin? Is that bad? It looks bad.
A cosmic storm. Unnatural in these parts. If it reaches the surface, it will devastate the planet. Shall we do good?
I am Groot.
I'm gonna call that a yes. Take cover! Oh, do you speak English? Or do I just sound like a crazy person?
I shall deal with the storm.
Hey, don't know cover!
I am Groot.
Groot! These people don't have shelter! Wow. Well, that solves that. You okay, pal?
I am Groot.
Good to know.
I am Groot.
Oh, don't worry about Norrin. I think he's got this.
Is everyone safe?
Yeah, Groot here took a hit for the team, but he saved a lot of people.
And to think, if you did not suffer your misfortune, if we did not collide, if we did not fail in finding your friend, you would not be here to save these lives. It is a strange thing to realize, but our failures so often place us where we need to be. Our failures illuminate the... Illuminate the...
Norrin?
What was I saying?
Norrin? What's wrong?
I was hoping to lure someone powerful with that little show. But I never imagined I'd trap someone so powerful. And now, I feast upon the power cosmic.
What is that thing?
Dawn! Get out of here! Go!
I've already had a taste, Surfer. Now I must have it all!
I can't breathe!
Dawn!
You think you can beat me with a tree? I drink Surf!
That kind of makes sense. You're a...
Me-bot!
Smart kid.
What are you doing?
Grounding your electric behind. In other words, beating you with a tree.
Air's cool. I missed air. Ugh. Anyone hungry?
I am Groot.
Sounds good. Here.
What is this?
It's a blanket. When someone's sick, we wrap them in one.
I require no blanket.
Well, require one anyways. You've had a big day.
Thank you, Dawn. For everything. I am struggling to find words.
That's a first.
It is.
I am Groot.
Yep, nobody else is. Papa Squat, Groot. That means sit down. Don't know how far Earth's lane travels.
My friend, without your aid, neither one of us would be alive today. For centuries, I soared these spaceways alone. I had grown accustomed to the absence of affection. But here, at the end of the universe, I see that nothing is more important than the friends one makes along the way.
And you're back to Supervising already. Must be feeling better.
For the cosmos is a cosmic, celestial portent of...
I'm sure you're going somewhere with that.
Cosmic.
Yup. I think
all that meant thank you. And he's right. It's weird to think about. None of this would have happened if we didn't run into you. If you didn't lose your friend. If we didn't get lost, Norrin wouldn't be here to save the planet. You wouldn't be here to save those people. To save all of us. Sometimes our mistakes put us exactly where we need to be. I guess that's what I've learned to love about travel. You meet so many random people. You're not so closed off. You're more open to yourself. Everything's new again. I don't know a better way to live.
Piti Mirada!
I am Groot. Chet Vumabrasa.
Don't worry. Toomey and I'll take care of him.
I like space.
I know you do, Norrin. Hope you find what you're looking for. If you're ever in Massachusetts, let me know. I can recommend a great bed and breakfast. Now, get back out there.